Pick it up and go to work. That's just ludicrous. That you asked for a miracle there.
Okay then, sir.
No, wait a second. I just want to know, have you got a robot? How does your computer go to work? I don't get it at all. Seriously.
Okay, so I'm going to hang up now.
No, I want to book a hotel.
Okay, thank you.
Wait a second, please wait for me.
Yes,
going on, Ashley. I want to book a room for me and my family.
Yes,
so
they give a date fine.
What?
A day.
No, it's only 9 o'clock, I think. 8 o'clock, 8:10.
Listen, you
want
to book a room?
What?
Did you want to book the room for tonight?
No, did I say I want to book the room for tonight?
Right.
September.
Yes, so the Wednesday coming up, the 10th?
It is September.
It is September, yes, so the 10th of September.
Yeah, but what is wondering, could I have disabled? I'm settling to the pay out, so is that all right if I bring my settling officers down there to pay out?
We do need to get written authorization out for them to pay for some of the rooms.
Written authorization, what's that? There's this kid, and the teacher tells the kid, right, I want you to learn the word contagious. So the girl comes back and she goes, my mum told me not to get herpes because that's contagious, you know? And then the boy says, my dad seen this guy paint a fence with a 1-inch brush.
No. Boy, that's just comment. Come tonight.